really frustrating that Debbie is a f*** wit.